Hello investors, my name is Samson Itoje, CEO Erimama Investment Company Limited. Today I'm here at one of our estates, Christland Estate Phase 2, located at Epe, Lagos, Nigeria. So you can see the estate is a very dry land. So this is where the main gate of the estate will be. You can see it's very dry land. Okay, this is where the main gate will be. This is the gatehouse. And then you can see the fence of the estate. This is very dry land. The title of this estate is a freehold, and the CFO is already being processed for the entire estate. So what is this plot size in this estate? You can buy 500 square meter land here, or 300 square meter land, or you can buy multiples of 500 square meter land. And what is the price? 500 square meter land in this estate, Christland Estate Phase 2, Epe, is 1.2 million naira, and 300 square meters is 720,000 naira per plot. The statutory fees for one plot of land is 750,000 naira. So if you are buying one plot of land, the price of the land plus the statutory fees is 1,950,000 naira, and you have paid for everything. Okay, so this is an opportunity for you to invest. And usually I tell people, once you see a land in a good location, instead of buying, if you can afford more than one plot, please do, because in another 5 years, when you come back, you'll be surprised at what the price of the land has become. Okay, so you can see the fence there. Okay, and it's on a major road, or the third road. You can see the bikes coming. It's on a third road. So do not miss this opportunity. Buy into Christland Estate Phase 2, Epe. Just to give you an idea where the location is in Epe, this estate is it's about 8 minutes drive from Augustine University in Epe. So when you drive, when you get to Epe Junction, turn right, you drive down, you get to Augustine University, and then from there to the estate is 8 minutes drive. Actually, from the phase one, from the Augustine University first campus to the estate is 8 minutes drive, about 8-9 minutes drive. Okay, but then from the second campus of Augustine University in Epe to the estate is about 4 minutes drive. So total about 9 minutes, 8-9 minutes. Christland Estate Phase 2 is directly on the same road as Augustine University second campus. Okay, 4 minutes drive from the second campus, about 8-9 minutes drive from the first campus. Now let me show you the third road, so you know that this is this estate is directly on the third road. Okay, so let's walk to the road now, so you know this estate is directly on the third road. Okay, let me show you. So you can see the third road there. Can you see the third road? So when we came from this way, so we are going now, we're going to be driving back this way. So from 4 minutes from here, on this same road, you have the second campus of Augustine University, Epe. And then about 4-5 minutes, you now get to the main Epe Expressway, which leads you to Lekki Epe Expressway. That is the Lekki Epe Expressway, the junction, Epe Junction. So my number is on the screen. Call me and book your plots now. If you can buy one plot, buy one plot. If you can buy up to 6 plots to 12 plots, go ahead. I tell people, when you see an estate that is an area that is still developing, like a new estate that is still developing, you can buy more than one plot. Go ahead, buy 6 plots, buy 12 plots. In another 5 years, when the price may have doubled or tripled, you are in a better position. Your investment have grown, your money has grown. So my number is on the screen. Call me and book your plots right now before the price goes up. Thank you very much.